singing here today, because you had a nevertheless in your spirit. I sure don't feel like doing it, but nevertheless. I sure don't want to do ministry today, but nevertheless. God, I sure don't want to go to church tonight, but nevertheless. I sure don't want to preach this, but nevertheless. Nevertheless, shake another nevertheless hand and tell them, thank God for nevertheless. Yes. Let me tell you now. Whoever controls your thinking is the person that controls you. If they can say things that have you to think about.
I figured it out.